The helmet's shining on me, pushed me to submission. My dream last night wasn't real, I don't believe it. I told myself that it was the real thing four times. She was just a mirage, so now I'm losing my mind. Never witnessed anything quite like that morning. The vivid darkness struck me and left me far from yawning. She embraced me and I touched her hips and her thighs. Remember every second, so this is my demise. A savage pain erupts in my mind each time I put it in perspective. The failure leaves me blind and I walk the streets through rainfall to try and soak it in. But I feel you all just laughing at how I feel I've sinned. Now I fear sleep more than I fear the reaper. Melanol calls me out, never been so afraid. Frequent lucid dreamer, I've done outshine these demons. They usually get dealt with, but not now that she's the dealer. 252 AM, outside's a pale light. Crippling panic and then my chest became so tight. Not too sure why, but my left arm just went cold. I hope it's not the worst, but pray this is goodbye. Rather the end of me then, to dream my face again. While she dreams of him somehow, it's your voice I can't erase. But my name was the last thing in your mouth, so just dig my grave. A vessel you once cared for, now something you never
just
said.
Help the way it slithers round my neck. And a touch of cold from my bed. You should save your fucking breath, because I'm already heartless. Trapped under ice I lay, wrapped up by your dismay. When I look up at your body, I know I need you back someday.